All right, guys, I'm gonna do the overhead press now. See how many I can do with proper grip. What the grip does is it shifts the kettlebell from center to more of a diagonal form there, or a diagonal rest. And it rests the kettlebell more on the forearm. And what I've noticed is it's actually prevents like banging up your wrists, banging up your shoulders with the kettlebell clean. When I used to do the kettlebell clean sometimes it would like catch in the shoulder and go back, so that's not really the right form. So let's do the overhead press. Thank you. gosh. It's a little tough, but I can tell with a proper grip, the kettlebell wasn't swinging around as much, and it was properly settled. Something I wasn't getting at, just gripping it sideways. That being said, I'll catch you guys in the next video.